What up? It's D-Black, and welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 2, 1, I don't know. Fuck it. And, yeah, I remember what the hell I was doing last time. I stopped because it was getting late, and I like to get, like, yeah, kind of turned up and kind of loud when I'm doing these damn gameplays, and fuck it, nigga. Motherfuckers need to sleep in my house, so, I stopped playing because I couldn't get turned. Fuck it. Let's go. Oh, that's it?
Well, it's about time. Glad to see you're all safe. All them goings-ons at the castle had Overpachi worried. How's that? You're gonna rescue the princess? What? You think you're some kind of knight or something? Well, if the kingdom's really in danger, I guess you got no choice. Anyway, why don't you take this with you? I bet it'll come in handy, yeah?
Crystal camera.
That gadget will let you make a picture of yourself. The scenery, whatever you want. Just don't be doing anything funny with it now.
I can't take big pics.
I had me that when I traveled during my younger days. Oh, the things old Rapachi did.
Oh, goddamn.
Why, you'd have been shot. Oh, listen up. If you mess up your skills somewhere along the line, use the training dummy over there. A little sparring session's all you need to reset your skills so long as you're level 35 or under. Now get out there and get the rescue.
Alright. So, well, I wanted to... Oh, shit. Treasure chest. I got revival powder. Yeah, I don't feel like doing no shit with the training dummy because I don't need to really respect my skills. Except they said it's too late if I hit level 35, apparently. Oh well, but I wanted to go the Great Door. Man, they got more shit in here. But I wanted to go. Shit, I can't even see. I can't even tell. Okay, I see. That's the Adventurer's Guild right there, I think. I think the shit that I want is just over here. Fuck, I'm missing it right here. So I wanted to talk the. What's the name? Oh, there it is.
Oh, hello there. What impeccable timing. I just received a new shipment of items. Why don't you take a look?
That's what I'm here for. Because I wanted a new. Nigga, a bastard sword is always... Where the hell did the term bastard sword even come from anyway? Oh, but yeah. See, I got so much damn money right now, so... I can get one for this nigga. Put that shit. And... I can get one for this nigga. Put that shit. New sword for Leonard. That's not even worth it, man. That shit only adds like one to his attack. And I got this chick using bows, so they don't got no other bows though, so it's pretty much useless. I guess I could get that to you. I wouldn't say let me switch the color of this shit though. Like, the color's still all plain and whatever. Let's see, shoe. Ooh, niggas can get chainmail. Alright. Said the copper plate shit is better than the chainmail, right? Already got me making decisions this early in the fucking whatever. Copper something. I can't even read that damn word. Fuck it. Give me that. See? Boys and girls, this is exactly why the hell you grind in video games, man. Just in case you gotta deal with shit like this. A leather shield? But how does a leather shield... Apparently it's the same defense as his wooden shield. So... Did I slow him down when I gave him the... Fuck it. I don't like them pants though, man. I get some new pants. Oh, that's the model that they talking about that I change if I do that shit. Alright. So, apparently everything looks like a little bit different, you know, depending on who. Alright. They could have told me that earlier. And I already decided that I'm not getting any items because I have so many health potions off the jump from all them other missions and shit out. Well, not missions, yo, when I was just grinding out in the field. What do we have here?
For the love of all that's holy, buy something, will you? I'm desperate.
What she got? Oh, the capes and shit. Yeah, and the beast rings, autumn rings and shit. Pretty much stuff that you can't even see on people. Alright, I think I'm going.
Listen, I like my cape though.
So I'm gonna keep my cape.
You better not come crying to me later.
What? There's so many random people you can talk to.
Hey, I heard the castle guard is running short on armor. Now that I think about it, didn't Shemara make armor for Cirrus and Elvie?
I don't care right now. Something tells me I probably should care and I should have talked to people, but
town, this opening town is so big, yo.
I have a feeling like the crap that they do isn't gonna. What the fuck?
Oh.
Is that why they bought. Nigga.
My friend, though my heart is heavy, it pleases me to see you here. We lost a great many comrades in the attack, but a far greater toll was exacted elsewhere. His grace was one of the victims, as was Archduke Delong, the man once held as a conscience of the principality, but we shall mourn them after. If we fail to act now, then we shall forever disgrace the name of the Royal Guard. We will rebuild our kingdom and recover Princess Cisna, no matter the cost. If we fail in this, history and the gods shall prove harsh judges.
Can I go then? Fuck it, I'm going. Oh. Alright, yo, cause I just looked at the help screen on the bottom, yo, I didn't realize that I could, scroll through the map to try to find my way around. That's what legends are for, nigga. So I can't go up, and I think I'll try to go south then.
Yo, they even have people up.
Man, I wish they had, like, speed shoes, nigga. I can't stand that jogging when you go. I can't go through there neither, nigga. And there's no jumping. Alright, so I gotta go east then. So after I did what I wanted to do there. Why the fuck this nigga. Yo, I'm not feeling that. This black on black shit. So is that pretty much is like, yeah, that's what we expected niggas to do. Yup. Heavy blade. Straight up armor. And that fucking slick back hairstyle. Whatever. Those must be useful, huh?
Welcome to the world, Leonard.
Where the fuck am I gonna go? Create our plane, unlock. Boot camp, 2, unlock.
God damn.
They just like, fuck it, nigga. Go wherever you fuck you want.
This ain't all that shit a lot, but I can only go to it. Here.
We've heard reports that hordes of monsters have appeared in Great All Plain as of late. Defeat as many as you can to help restore order.
Time limit? 2 hours?
Is that 2 hours or 2 minutes? It better be 2 hours, nigga. Suggested level 41. Okay, yeah, fuck that. I ain't doing that. I ain't at no 41. I'm just gonna go over here to see what's up. Am I gonna go into another 10-minute cutscene, man? Cause that's what I've been used to whenever the hell I go on in any fields in this game. I need to train.
Yup, cutscene.
Is that the ship that kidnapped the princess? Hey, unlike some people who do gameplay videos, I know when to shut the fuck up when niggas start talking. Sometimes. She's still crying about that? I thought she was all good. I hope sooner or later she actually becomes a party member, yo. She's gonna be my mage. So I'm gonna give her a staff.
I find it hard to believe this girl truly possesses any power. She seems utterly fragile.
You saw what she did, Belsatane. It took us 2 whole years to break the enchantment that kept the knight's power sealed. And yet she was able to shatter the same magic in a mere instant. It could only have been the power of the Athwani.
When eternal ages have passed, and ancient scars emerge at last, the earth will cry out for a blade long unseen to honor the reborn soul of the queen. Was this too foretold in the prophecies?
Did that rhyme on purpose?
Nonsense. I'm not some puppet acting according to some idle god's script.
radar plane. Hey. See, now I'm mad because there's finally a nigga in a party that's taller than me.
The Nogia tunnels lie eastward, beyond this plane.
Princess Cisna, we have to save her. We have to.
Eldor, you don't think they would have attacked the village, do you?
Who knows? Whatever the case, we have to press on.
Alright, so I got these three niggas with me. And for the most part, I'm probably just going to do the same crap that I did before. Go around, fight niggas, level up, see what's what.
Damn.
Oh, I thought I got hit. Yo, she hit him with the arrow. Yo, there's a lot of niggas out here. So this is how you, this is probably how you do the
big level up shit.
See, the thing that scares me is that I was over level for the other crap and I almost died to one of the bosses. That's what got me worried.
Bitch.
Yeah, I took kind of a lot of damage during that fight. I'm not feeling it. No, oh, I was wondering why the hell they wouldn't let me attack, yo. I wasn't look. See, because I lowered, like, how much boom that text bar takes up, yo, so I didn't see that crap when it was like, nigga, out of range. Nigga, you out of range.
Bitch.
See, I know it hurts, though. That's one thing, yo. I need to figure out, like, what type of attacks hurt certain enemies, man, so that I'm always ready. So it's always good to come in with at least one at each type of attack. Alright. I'm going this
way. Damn.
I need my health back up, nigga. Let's get this little nigga with. Oh, damn. See, it's a good thing I came back to try to fight the rest of these dudes, yo. I found a treasure box. Hold it. And B gotta go too, man. Just how things go around here. I got another chromium pearl. See? I should upgrade weapons, man. I think I got enough to upgrade at least one. I don't know. Oh, come on, son. Another one of these things? Fuck it. We'll fight it, yo. Just hold up. Just taking out the... He ain't gonna come over here yet, right? Fuck it. Alright, so apparently that shit... I don't know why I'm running to the side, yo. I know that shit don't work for nothing. Do I eventually wake up or what? That's all I'm waiting for. And what the fuck? I have no idea which way that shit's even going. So, do people who are asleep just not wake up in this game or what? Alright, I woke up. God, yo, you stay asleep for a minute, yo, if nobody hits you, yo. Fuck. Oh, I only took 9? Fuck that, nigga. We got this. And that's one thing I found out before, yo. She take a lot of damage.
Shit.
I'll eat it for a while, man. Fuck it. Oh, he almost halfway down, yo. We got this.
Shit.
Hold that, nigga. I don't know why I did that, yo. I already established the fact that... Nigga, blood thing too. I'm waiting for it. I'll take that. He almost did. Fuck me. Die, nigga. See? We got him. I got a giant bone. Whatever the fuck that does. Yo, if I can fight more of those, yo, I will, yo. I don't know how much experience those things give me because I wasn't paying attention to the top. Alright, that takes up noticeably more because I think I was taking out like, what, 10 before? Or something like that. Alright, so. Was that just gonna take me back to where I don't fucking know. No, because I think I came from the south, man. So, yeah, I need to go north.
see my sword just stabbing through my cape and shit. Like, I was just trying to be Cloud from fucking Kingdom Hearts, yo. But man, that thing was weak to that stab before, I think. Wasn't it? I don't know.
Damn.
That shit out of air. There's more of them over here. Fight's never over. Maybe for me, yo, if I don't pay attention to my damn health, you know.
Damn.
Damn right you putting an end to it. I don't know why the hell. She only do fours, yo. I don't know why the fuck I just waited. Damn. Everybody got thrust attack. Except for this chick with the bow. I'm either need to enhance hers or give her a new bow, yo, because she ain't doing shit. Or is it just because she's so low level compared to everybody else? Boogie.
Stab me.
When in doubt, stab a... I was about to say stab a tree, but when in doubt, stab a flower. Fuck flowers, nigga.
Damn.
He got one AC? What level I'm at? I'm still at level 9, yo. It's because he got to do all that solo shit before, yo. That's the only reason why he ahead of me now. But fuck it, Leonard's supposed to be the big main character. He's like, oh, fuck the nigga who's actually supposed to... Who you actually, like, took time to make yourself in this game. He's like, nah, nigga. It's Leonard, nigga. Leonard's bitch made. I'll eat a 6, man. Fuck you. Still, before I fight that giant thing over there, yeah, I'm gonna have to get my health back. Oh, these niggas fucking me up. Oh, he's healing me, fuck it. What looks, Leonard? Even though I called you bitch, man. How come every single time I insult somebody in a game, they respond by either saying something nice to me or doing something for me? And I'm like, alright, you good. I ain't had no problem with Leonard, yo. Leonard's been a good teammate. Ever since, yo, we started the journey together, man, so I don't got nothing bad to say about Leonard. Like, yo, back up, yo. Man, I don't know why Yuli was that cool. Nigga. So that's gonna drop him? Yeah. Because apparently that was the right. Alright, so I know that the piercing attacks is when they had that green shit on them. Alright. So fuck it.
Damn.
That thing gone. Let me just fight these things all day, man. Go around, nigga. What the fuck is go around? I don't go around on shit. Oh, Kibbles and Bits ain't dead yet,
bitch.
Heal the tit. Let me level up, nigga. I have no idea what the fuck that thing is, so I'm going to be careful about that. Fuck it, it's coming after me. Bitch, alright, that ain't do nothing to me. I'm just trying to see exactly what the hell hurts him the most, man. That's all I'm trying to see. Alright, it's the regular hack attack. Oh, he dead already? Fuck. Well, this chick's shooting niggas with arrows all day, so I guess so. I think these motherfuckers attacking each other over there. Oh. Cause I thought them. Oh, yeah. Fucking... Damn, nigga! Bitch! All them niggas attacked me. Just give me the damn treasure box. What's in here?
A dagger.
Why Leonard get the goddamn dagger? I'm the one who opened the damn box. Some bullshit. Nigga, I forgot run through don't really do much to this dude. Alright. So, done with that. And I just want to circle around the whole entire area, see what I can get.
What worrying about whether or not the princess is dead?
You saw the cutscene. Oh, damn. This shit look familiar.
If anybody could think of anything. Oh, shit. So I have to hack his legs. I can't stab him like the other nigga. What the? Yo, I can't even see the numbers he been hitting me with. Oh, good. Somebody cured me.
Damn it.
I fucked up. I know the green one is a stabby shit, so I don't know what the other two are. I need to figure those out. Like, for later reference and shit. God damn, I missed. What the hell, I missed this big ass nigga's leg. Hold it. Clip your knees.
Bitch.
Now drop. Nigga, you dead. Had to hit him with that combo. Yeah, that dude was definitely tougher than the other one.
I still haven't had to use any of my health potions yet.
So I'm good. No, I was about to use the blood. I always save the blood things for the big niggas. I'm just wondering whether or not I could like switch between different like setups for commands. Like right over there. But apparently not. Cause I know they have like A, B, C, and D and shit, so. So what did I say before? The green shit was stab, and then so was the red shit, the fang thingy. Damn it, it went away.
Bitch.
Quit trying shit, nigga. You gonna be sorry once I actually hit you with something.
Hold that.
Hurry up before he gets up.
Hold that, nigga.
Hell yeah, I love them combos, yo. Now what the hell is this thing up here? I knew it was on.
To my husband, slap into the sea. May you find peace and.
This is too faded to read. Alright. Bug it.
Hey, wait up!
Why the. Oh. I'm glad you said that, because when I turned around, I wanted to see exactly. I was about to say, why the fuck you say that shit? Said then, when I turned around, I saw a treasure chest all the way up in the distance. Yeah, that's why I came up here. So shout out to Leonard for once again saying or doing something that helped me. He meant for me to wait up because they were so far behind, but I don't care, man. I like to assume that he said his shit to help me. Fuck it. I know this thing's weakness.
Go after his knees. Aw, shit, but he stepped on me.
He really went after Yuli, you bitch. Already know, stab him in his knees. Goddamn troll.
Ah, damn!
Fuck, I ain't gonna have enough time for that shit. That crap does not last that long, yo, for you to be able to stop it in time. He dazed the shit out of me. Oh, I had to get in range to be able to do that. Fuck it.
He down now. Fuck it.
Oh, somebody knocked him down. Fuck it. Time for blood thing number two, but this nigga dead already, so it was kind of useless. Fuck it. It's called overkill, nigga. Good work, team. I need to get people to learn different healing shit. Right. At first, I thought, oh man, yo, I need to run from these big niggas, but nope, I'm good.
Damn it. Wrong one.
Nothing else over here, right? I think I see the wild boar shits in the background. Oh, I thought he was aiming that shit at me. I saw him pitching that shit, that little peanut, coconut shit like a baseball. Get up on the damn hill. Hit him. Yo, she need to, that's why I want to give her a better bow, yo. Her bow doesn't take up crap, yo. Well, at least I need to give her like some rudimentary magic or some shit. Okay, so yeah, we supposed to go that way. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the south. Because I don't want to go the way that they want me to go. I'm trying to explore and shit. So let me hack away. Damn. Bitch. You still ain't dead yet? Goddamn. Ooh, I leveled up. Oh, this is one of those games where I ain't even noticed before, but yeah, this is one of those games where level ups give you all your health back. So yeah, fuck you. Either that or somebody went to heal me right as I leveled up, but I don't think that's the case. Always need to learn all your enemies' like weaknesses and shit first. Fuck it. But that nigga, I don't think he was a stabby enemy, but whatever. Fuck. Damn. Shout out to teammates who actually do stuff. I actually need to set up, like, I think I can set up advanced commands for them, but I need to figure out how to do that. And I finally got up to level 10, so yeah, I'm going to have to find some level 10 shit for me to do later. Ooh, how the fuck do I get over there, though? Yo, really? I need... That's such a long distance to travel. Yeah, I had to walk all the way... Whatever. I'm gonna do it later. Dude, falling down. Nope. God damn it, nigga. He's about to fuck up. That deep. Fuck up. I kind of miss the Rogue Galaxy combat system, though. Even though, here's the thing about the combat system on Rogue Galaxy. After a while, I was getting my ass beat, so my whole Rogue Galaxy experience consisted of me spamming the triple attacks between party members in that game. Then when I couldn't do those, I get items that would give them all they crap back so I could do it again.
Damn.
And I pretty much already made all my money back that I spent on items for all these people. I missed. Really? Bitch. I wish they had back attack special shit. Why the hell do I keep missing this nigga? Apparently I need to be at like the perfect distance to be able to get like that 40 for those attacks. I'm guessing that's how it worked because it seems like every single time I slash from like a specific like that certain perfect distance, that's when they give me that extra bonus on my attack. So it don't matter when I'm fighting these dudes, yo. I could just be like, they could just be like right in my face. And they good as dead. I wish I had. Yo, I need to get like some fundamental magic. I do wanna learn some shit. Should I get my level 5? I don't think my level 5 sword skill is even going to do that much for me right now. That takes out 2 SP. What for my next sword skill? Okay, that's going to use all 8 of my shit. Oh, and the 6? I don't want to lower my defense, yo. Because my HP ain't all that up to par right now to begin with, so... I think I do want to get the Void Attack. Now I got Void Storm. I don't want to waste all them points though. But I said before that, I think I do want to get... Because I want my nigga to be a fire nigga. It's kind of what I do. I do fire. I hope I don't have to hunt. I think I do, yo, but come on, son. I think I want to get rid of... No, but I said I want to... Yo, I need to pay attention, yo. I said I wanted to save that shit. Ooh, damn. He got a lot of points. No, he's not doing long sword skills. Yeah, he can get up to his 4.4 hit combo too.
Oh shit.
Come on, son. I can't get one of them skills yet. Meanwhile, she could get a damn MP up. It's some bullshit. No, not yet. Because we ain't even at that level where we need that. Fuck it. And then, I was about to say, she's probably going to unlock a lot of shit from that. Now that makes me want to get my crap, yo. But no, yo, I want to save up for that 8-hit combo. So a lot more sword skills and shit. So then I'm gonna be out after I do that and all this other crap. Oh, so like run through and Dragon Fang is like a more powerful version of the other one. Alright, so huh, I still like, yo, don't give into the temptation of using it, man. Man, I pretty much didn't do shit for this, except what niggas at. Alright, well, I'm gonna, what the fuck? So apparently I can find shit in the flowers too. Oh, well, yeah, I'm about to hit an hour up on this recording. So yeah, I'll see you when I get all the way back up to that northeastern area and I'm gonna see what else is going on. And I'm just going, it's gonna be grind time while I'm going, so yeah.